Last year, I cycled as far north in Canada as the roads go, only to discover that in winter, the rivers turn to roads and you can go all the way to the ocean. And it's from that frozen ocean that I want to ride down to South America.
This earth is our home.
Mm-hmm.
Coming here like you have, you found yet another piece of your home.
So let me take you along for a ride, but not the kind you would see at the movies, on TV, or on the cover of National Geographic.
Hey, beautiful! Hello!
A two-year bike, push, and paddle across the vast North American continent, from the land of ice to the land of the volcanoes.
See?